From Vietnam refugee to prince of poker, this is the story of Scotty Nguyen in 60 seconds. At age 8, Scotty started providing for his family by playing poker on the streets. At age 14, he was drafted into the army. To avoid the war, his mother sold everything to help the family flee Vietnam. 23 days lost at sea, baby. 19 of us on a boat less than 30 feet long with no food or water, baby. With just $6, Scotty found himself in Las Vegas and landed a job as a poker dealer to save up for a bankroll. After just 2 years in Sin City, he had locked up $1 million to his name.
How you like that one?
And lost it all within 3 months.
God damn.
Not too long after, Scotty was back playing in small stakes games and working his way back up. In 1998, he won the WSOP main event for $1 million.
You car gonna be all over, baby.
He now holds 5 WSOP bracelets with over $12 million in live earnings. After beating all odds, we can confidently say he is the Prince of Poker.